You're a priority and have always been a priority. You cannot be of help to anyone else if your mental health, emotional health, spiritual health, physical health is declining, whether it's going by slowly or it's showing up in your bodily functions. Sit the fuck down, find something you enjoy, take a fucking break. You're allowed to do that. And you've been getting this message way too much for you to be still sitting there doing the same shit, exhausting yourself and feeling like the world's against you. Bitch, you against yourself. You don't know what it's like to be a priority and be taken care of. I want to feel important. I want to feel appreciated. Well, appreciate your fucking health. Find it out. You scroll on TikTok all the time. I'm sure they got some remedies for you on here. What can I do to take care of my health? Go outside. Go talk to a friend. Get all your emotional needs and social needs met. Go to an activity. I don't know, bitch. Too many of y'all stuck in survival mode. When your body is trying to heal survival mode, you're going to be tired. That means you're going to be asleep all day. And sometimes you need to sleep. If you need to sleep for 3 days and be a fucking bear, be a bear. You ain't missing out on nothing. Like, I'm missing out on stuff. What you mean? You're acting like you can't just go back outside.